The coronavirus is not just a health crisis. It is an economic and labor market crisis. International labor standards remain relevant to secure the rights of workers in the public sector, the private sector, and also those in the informal economy. The COVID pandemic requires us to all take action.